Here I'm going to show you a creative use of the iteration pattern. Check it out. To get started, I've started with a familiar example of the iteration pattern where we set the note to 60, we repeat 10 times, and each time we repeat, we change the note by one and play that note for half a beat. Let's listen and watch how the variable note changes. Okay, that's pretty cool. But there's something I want to explore, which is all these instruments. I wonder what all of them sound like. And I can use the iteration pattern as a way to hear an example of what each one sounds like. To do the iteration pattern, I know I need a variable. So I'll come and make a new variable. I'll call it instrument number. I'll grab some of these blocks because they're always helpful. And I'll start in the same pattern. So I start and I'm going to set the instrument number, and then I'll repeat. And inside of that repeat, I'm going to change the instrument number. Okay, this looks exactly like the pattern so far. Now comes the tricky part. So remember this set instrument? When I select something and I double click on it, it doesn't play any notes. It doesn't play any noise. So I have to combine it with a play note. So if I do this, then I can hear something. And if I changed it to one, then I hear a piano. And if I change it to two, then I hear an electric piano. If I change it to six, I hear a bass. So what I'm going to do in this loop inside of this iteration pattern is I'm going to keep changing what instrument number is. So instrument number will be one, and then two, and then three, and then four, and then five, all the way up. I'm going to go to 21. I'll go to 21 because there are 21 notes here. So this instrument number is going to be changing from 1 to 2 to 3 to 4 to 5. If I put an instrument number here, then every time instrument number changes, I'll play a note with that new instrument number. So I can move this in here. And so each time through the loop, I'll change instrument number by one, I'll set the instrument number to that number, that's like picking up an instrument, and then I'll play a note with that instrument. Let's listen. It went pretty quickly, but you could hear 21 different instruments. You can replay the video if you want to hear it again.